Welcome top news today.
As Deputy Press Secretary Raj Shah was detailing the specifics about Rob Porter's resignation from President Donald Trump's White House, the Dow Jones began another profound decline. After a day of falling numbers prior to the stock market closing, it plummeted over 1,032 points to close at 23,860. Fox News quickly cut from the White House press briefing about the allegations from Porter's two ex-wives and questions from an ex-girlfriend who accused him of abusive behavior. "Okay, we're having another one of those 'what the hell happened' moments," exclaimed host Neil Cavuto. Trump said earlier this week that the markets were falling because there was so much good, great news. "A lot of this has to do with some good news," Cavuto later said. Watch the Fox News clip below.